It's a little embarrassing. You know, I prepared for over a year for the 2010 duck and run. And I was so caught up in my preparation, you know, I was practicing sitting in the bus 3-4 hours a day. I was taking my booties on and off. You know, I was doing everything that I thought that I needed to do to win the race. And then my heart sank. I came in, I was blowing up my duck. I was all ready to go up there to the starting line. And someone said, "Hey, Curt, you're driving a bus at 9 today." And that's when I realized that I forgot to take the day off. I was just too caught up in my training regimen, and it's just, you know, I had an itchy feet, you know, a little itchy feeling in the back of my head, like I was forgetting something. But I was training so hard and I was doing so well, I just didn't know what that was. And that's when I found out the day of the race that I forgot to take the day off. I'm doing a little better preparation this year with different modes of communication, so I can for sure get the day off. I'm gonna make a phone call, leave a voice message.
"This is Curt. I need the day off."
I'm gonna send her an email. I'm gonna leave her a note and have some of my coworkers also go in and request the day off for me.
"Hey, coworker, can you ask boss to give me the day off so I can win the duck and run?"
"Yes."
"Thanks."
So I think getting the day off is in the bag. And all I got to say to everybody is watch out, because I'm coming back.